It would be nice if Katrina Manilak, a senior at the University of Illinois at Chicago, could just concentrate on her studies.
What is this?
But there's something else on her mind. After she gets her diploma, she will have $50,000 in unpaid student loans.
Tell me what that's like.
It's a really overwhelming feeling. I as much as I don't want to think about it, I have to think about it.
My student debt will most likely, by the time I graduate, be around $80,000 at minimum.
It's really complicated. I just don't understand how we have to pay so much money to get an education, especially like in America.
Americans owe, listen to this, close to $830 billion in student loan debt. That is more than the national credit card debt.
Our cost per student hasn't changed that dramatically in the last 15 to 20 years.
It's where the money's coming. The burden is going on the student more to pay for
correct.
It.
Correct.
We are putting colleges on notice. You can't assume that you'll just jack up tuition every single year.
The politicians in there say, we can make college affordable for everyone. No, they can't. They've tried. Federal spending has doubled, then doubled again. But as government aid grew, so did tuition. Over the past 30 years, inflation was 160%. We upset the health care costs, grew over 400%. But college tuition rose 750%.
Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah.
I work at the School of Journalism and Mass Communication as an assistant to